Why I pulled you over?
Yes, I do know.
Why did I pull you over?
Because
why?
I went by the White House.
No, you did not. I pulled you over because your taillight is out. That's why I pulled you over.
No, my brake light.
Your brake light.
Yeah, same but thing. I still have two.
Oh, no, it doesn't matter. You have to have them on the opposite end. The top one is irrelevant.
Just never gonna fucking
the top one is irrelevant. Listen, why don't you fix it then? Why don't you do what you're supposed to do?
Because I'm in the middle of a fucking movie.
Okay, well then,
it is
not my problem. It is your problem.
Like,
you need to fix it.
Always my problem.
Listen, is this a right or a privilege to drive? It's a privilege, right? So don't take it out on me. Accept responsibility for what you're doing, all right? You're a grown man.
Yeah,
then
I'm done with it.
Then keep it down.
And I'm done with it.
All right, let me see your driver's license, your registration, please. Do you have any weapons in the vehicle?
Yes, I do.
Where are they at? All right, don't grab it.
Rifle's back there.
All right, come on.
No, I'm not going to fucking jail over there.
Sir, you're not, I'm not saying you're going to jail.
That's fucking ridiculous. You guys took my fucking gun yesterday. I got hit by a truck.
Who says you're going to jail?
I got hit by a truck yesterday. I told them my wife's taking off with my gun. They put me in handcuffs.
Who says you're going to jail?
That fucker in Enterprise.
Right now, are you talking to me?
No.
Did I say you're going to jail?
No.
Exactly. So why don't you give me the chance to talk to you to figure out what's going on without you getting all riled up?
I am riled up.
I understand.
I've been harassed up.
I'm not harassing you.
Days.
Hey, well, that's not my fault.
I come down here. I get stopped. My wife hits me with the truck. I had to walk all the way from fucking Blue Diamond and Buffalo all the way back. I flagged down the officer. He seen her hit me with the truck. What does he do? He gets out. I said, stop her. She hit me with the truck. She beat me with my weapon. What does he do? He puts me in handcuffs.
All right, well, like I said, I wasn't there. I'm talking to you about a different situation, all right? Do me a favor. Just step out really quick, because I don't feel safe with your rifle in there.
No.
All right? Step out of the car, sir.
No.
Sir, I'm not going to ask you again. Step out of the car.
I'm going to shoot myself.
Do you have a gun?
Yeah.
Sir, stop! 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 No! Put the key! Put the key! He's got a gun! He's got a gun! Shit! Fuck! Fucking
hit!
Who's hit?
I'm hit!
Oh, fuck!
Right here.
Shit. Pressure.
444.
Okay. Give me the